You know, like I was saying last night, if there's ever a wonder if there is a greater force in the world that's associated with love and happiness and understanding, I'd say it would have to be this species would be a perfect example of how to live. Very happy, happy animal here. And I really feel that. I feel honored that this particular animal here has such a connection with me. You know? I wish I was as cool as my dog thinks I am. Isn't that true, Spirit? Spirit, where are we going?